coming up at 5.
6 months after a deadly crash, a driver now under arrest for a hit and run that killed a well-known CCOG woman.
How the suspect's father cracked this case.
We might be looking at our first heat wave in a couple years in the Boston area. Big time heat, but not sticking around for too much longer.
Plus, it's the video everyone is talking about. A pro surfer explains how he fought off a great white shark with his bare hands.
WBZ News, starting at 5.